Today I am going to reveal a secret to know about the players' base defense. Many pro players already know this, but it is for some rookie and new players. Without spending the gems or the medals or any other resources, we can know about the defense of a player whom we are going to attack. It is very useful in particular for tournaments. First of all, find the player. Look for his clan. He must be in a clan. So the clan name is Teo. Go to the search of the clan. Search the clan name here. Now locate the player. Here I'm first of all searching the clan. Now I am locating the player. So here is that player. And check for his defense. Every defense unit's level and the installed chip information can be known here. So here it is. After knowing the defense, if you think that you can attack this player, go and attack that player. Every defense unit's level and the installed chips can be seen here, checked here. There is another way. Go for the base defense history. There also you can know about the player who attacked you and its defense, just like that. Every player's level and the installed chips level can be known here. There is the base defense history. I'm looking for the other player who attacked me. Here is this player and the level of the defense and the installed chips can be seen here. So if I feel confident, I will be attacking this player. It is particularly useful for tournaments because many players find it difficult. They don't want to spend 150 gems or 30 days espionage or some medals which may be otherwise useful. Okay. So base defense history or locating the player directly if he is in a clan like this. Okay. So there is this player who is in the clan name Brothers. Go to the search of the clan. Type the name of the clan here, Brothers. Search and look for the player who is in the tournament against you. Check every defense unit and the level and the installed chip. If you feel confident that you can win, so you can attack this player. Alright, this particular trick is not only useful for the tournament but even otherwise. So here is another player who is in clan 12 gates. I can attack this player otherwise. So I am checking for his clan 12 gates. Time to get things done. There is that player and his defense and the level of every defense unit and the installed chips can be seen here as usual. If I am confident, I am going to attack this player. Alright, so let's do the airstrike first and then I'll be attacking this player. So the airstrike is successful. I am going to attack this player. I hope this trick is very useful to you and you enjoyed this video. If you find this video useful, so please like this video, share, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.